Thank you for taking time to learn about Players Network. My name is Brett Pojunis. I'm one of the directors, and I'm joined here with Mark Bradley, who's our chairman and CEO.
Thanks, everybody. We have an exciting company to share with you. When you're looking at stocks and investments, there's a lot of different things to consider, and we think that we have something really special to share with you. We're looking forward to this right now.
Players Network is a diversified holding corporation. We operate in marijuana and media. Our seed-to-sale operations fall underneath the division of Greenleaf Farms. All of our media property falls underneath WeedTV. We have a very unique business model, which we're going to get into in a second. Mark, would you mind please explaining to our audience what Greenleaf Farms is, how we got here, where we're going, what our vision is?
Sure. When Nevada went recreational and applying for licenses over the last few years, we ended up with four licenses, two medical, two recreational. They're very privileged licenses. Most states,
it's almost like a regulated oligopoly, if you will.
Yeah, most states have got issue hundreds, if not thousands, of licenses. Nevada, only a very select group, under 100 license holders in the entire state. We have a 27,000 square foot indoor facility in North Las Vegas. It's about a third up and running. We're doing both cultivation and manufacturing there.
Let's explain that ever so quickly. Cultivation allows us to grow the plant, and our production license allows us to take the plant, the flower, and all the raw plant material and create extract. We extract that and create oils, vape pens, edibles, so on and so forth.
Full kitchen, full extraction facility. We have the ability to make lots of different products out of there. Recently, we are looking at other markets, and when California went recreational earlier this year,
you said we had to be there.
Yeah, right next door to Nevada, it made sense from an operational standpoint. We found an amazing acquisition in Salinas Valley, 56,000 square foot greenhouse facility, beautiful weather. You can grow all year round efficiently. Current yield is about 1,000 pounds a month, and we're making some nice revenue right now. That facility is on target for doing over $1 million a month. Nevada is a little bit behind. We think we're doing about $500,000 a month coming up toward the end of this year. And we just got a great opportunity, great foundation to grow the business from.
Now, one of the uniqueness of the business model with Players Network is having that media arm. Mark, I'd really like you to do me a favor and explain to our viewers how WeedTV helps promote Greenleaf Farms.
Yeah, look, in today's day and age with social media and YouTube and Netflix, everyone's searching for their own content. We developed a great platform called WeedTV, which allows people to create their own channels, learn about content, share content, and just be immersed in the whole cannabis industry. Within the WeedTV platform, we have Greenleaf Farms channels, and we have Greenleaf Farms content, and we're using that as a way to market the company. So not only is WeedTV a standalone channel, it is a marketing arm for Greenleaf Farms, and I don't really know any other cultivator, licenses. I don't know anyone that has that strength to ability to create awareness, and we think that really makes us stand out.
What makes a great company is their team. And I'll tell you, we've worked very hard to assemble an amazing team. Just want to talk about a couple key personnel. One is Jeffrey Lawrence. He's our chief financial officer. Jeffrey's a former assistant state controller for the state of Nevada. He's very good when it comes to compliance, regulation. He understands that industry inside and out, and he's helping us out dramatically as we move into other states. He's been a huge asset to the company, and we're thankful to have him. Would you mind talking about one of our directors, Michael Burke?
Sure. Michael Burke's longtime supporter and director of the company.
He's very active.
Very active. A lot of directors are not, you know, as active as Michael is. And Michael created several TV series, several movies. He created the series Baywatch. He's overseeing the creative vision and the image of the company, and couldn't find a better guy to do it. In addition to Michael and Jeff, we have to about 55 people, give or take a few, on our staff. So we've grown really from just a few people to 55 overnight.
Pretty quick.
And we got a great team, and we're looking forward to keeping at it, that, as well as taking our infrastructure and adding more assets to the entire company.
So we gave you an abbreviated presentation. Online, you can download the entire full investor presentation, which goes into other divisions such as Marijuana Accelerator and MOTA Coin, which is our blockchain-based payment solution for the cannabis industry. I encourage you to take a look at that. You can download it online. So our company name is Players Network. Our stock symbol is PNTV. We're traded on the OTCQB exchange. We've been fully reporting for a long time. We're probably the longest reported cannabis company that's currently trading.
Absolutely,
right
no question in that.
So we put a lot. We've taken a lot of time to put a lot of information online about the company, so you can learn about us. We believe in transparency. We believe in building long-term shareholder value. We hope to encourage you and invite you to become a shareholder of the company. Thank you so much for taking time to listen to our presentation.
Thank you very much.